another song on the album that I really love is called The Flowers. And it's actually inspired by two different things. One was Kanye's graduation album. He had a song on there called Big Brother. And he's basically, one of the lines in there is that, you know, I forgot. It's late right now. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning, but I can't remember the exact line. But he's basically talking about, you know, you don't need to wait to give someone the flowers. You want to give them the flowers where they can still smell them. If it wasn't 2 in the morning, I probably could think of it at the top of my head. But that was the gist of the line. So that was one thing that kind of inspired it. Two, there was this movie that I'd seen called Love in the Time of Cholera, and I don't know how many of you guys have seen it, but it's extremely frustrating. It's depressing, but it's just frustrating. And so, because these people, they never get together, like they're with their whole lives until they're like really, really older when they finally can make it happen. Meanwhile, they're, I don't know how old they are, like 76 or something like that, before they can finally really come together. But the whole thing, the process of everything is kind of like depressing and melancholy. So this track, which was produced by Karma, has a lot of that melancholy vibe in it. And actually, it was something that my creative partner, Len Nicholson, he really, really gravitated towards this track. And he loved it so much that then it put more pressure on me because I was like, okay, great. Now I'm going to write to it, but I can easily write something that's going to take away the feeling because, you know, I kind of like, you know, appreciate his opinion and everything, and I'm still kind of shy about my stuff. It's like I didn't want to mess with that vibe. So I had to really like get into the vibe and really get into that moment. And basically what I ended up doing was, like, I turned off all the lights and I just got into a really, almost kind of like the vibe of the movie, like a very depressed, melancholy mode. And I just like leaned against the door frame and I just was like this the whole time. And then that's how I wrote the song, just like in my head with the lights off and in the door frame, like that. You know, just to get myself in that vibe, like how you would feel if you really, we're like, wow, this relationship is over, I was really in love, but it's a little too late, and you say that you're going to change, I've heard it a million times, actually, you just said this last time, and I'm giving up on this relationship now, and now you want to give me flowers, now you want to do all the things that you should have done when we were together, and now it's too late. So that whole energy, and we've all been there, I wanted to capture, and I feel like I really captured it lyrically and melodically in the song. And also for my melody, a lot of inspirations for the melody, the harmonies, actually, was like Catholicism, like Gothic, Catholic music, like medieval times. Those harmonies, as well as kind of a funeral kind of harmonies. Because, you know, it's kind of like the death of a relationship, and then you have flowers and all that, so it kind of gave me that imagery. So some of the melodies are, the harmonies are very haunting in the song. I feel very good about it. That's one of my favorite stories.